pleasant day to you, sir.
As I live and breathe.
Have a look over there.
Oh, I've heard a lot about you, Saber.
I like his style.
Could I be of assistance?
Stay within the law.
What can I do you for?
How may I help you today?
Hello. I remember you. We thought you died in that awful bandit raid all those years ago. So where have you been all this time? You do remember me, don't you? I was looking for Rosie, my teddy bear, just before the raid. After that day, my parents moved to Bowerstone, but I never really liked it there. Are you all right? I think I lost you there for a second. Anyway, I have to go now. But it was great to see you again. Bye!
Good for you.
Over here.
Hello? I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. That maze is in the tavern. You might want to see him.
Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. And there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister. The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
He's a fine hero, that mate.
Check the guild for more quests.
That I could hear that stream. I often stand out here and look out to sea. My dear husband was lost to the waters years ago. He went on a fishing expedition and never came back. I haven't given up hope of seeing him again one day.
interest you in...
Follow.
Absolutely anything?
Follow.
What a hero. Saber.
I never open on a first. I can only let.
James, is that you? Oh, James is my grandson. You have to find him. He's the only relative I have left. Such a sweet, helpful boy. I don't know how I'd manage without him. I knew this would happen. He's gone back to those caves. I just know. He got quite a scare of the things he saw down there last time, I can tell you. But he did bring back some gold. Oh, and he found something else while he was there. I don't know what it's for, but it might be useful. Here. Please find him. I don't know what I would do if anything happened to him.
Somebody get me out of here!
Oh,
Somebody get me out!
And getting caught by those hobs. Me and the lads were searching the caves for treasure. Legends say it's full of the stuff. Well protected, too. They caught us and stuck us in cages. Been taking us away one by one ever since. I don't know what they did to the rest, but I heard screams that'd chill your blood. But hey, less people, bigger share, right? So, what do you say we go looking together?
Can't we go faster? These caves are filled with orbs!
Silver keep. Hey, look at that. I'll bet there's some treasure in here. Watch out. Those nasty buggers love to sit up in bushes.
You want? You wish to take the child? I will not give him up. The sacrifice must proceed. Provide an alternative human, and I may release him.
I didn't want to do it. She made me.
Help!
Say that thing. I thought she was going to eat me. I never wanted to come. We have to get out of this place. It's the last time I'll let her hold me. I'll tell you that now.
Help! thought I'd never breathe fresh air again. Wait, you're not going to leave me with her, are you? You think the nymph was bad. My granny is worse. Whose idea did you think it was to go into those caves in the first place? Well, I'm not standing for it much longer. First chance I get, I'm out of here. I'll have to pick up a few things first, though. And I suppose you want your reward. Don't tell her what I said, though. Come on. We made it. Go and see if Granny's there.
Oh, thank you for returning my grandson, Hero. James, come here and give your granny a hug. What's going on? I demand you stop right now. I have chores for you. Why are you running away? James, I'm speaking to you.